off now. None of this makes sense. They must have pulled me out of the water. But what of Val? Did she drown? Valeria! Val! If anyone from the Republic saw me transform, I better hope not.
You look awfully real for a nightmare.
What was that? She's possessed by a demon.
Yes. Let's hope you're wrong. Otherwise...
Talking to yourself again?
Speak of the devil.
Darling, I need a moment. Talk to you later.
Whoa! Easy now! Val, snap out of it! It's me, dammit!
Horseshit!
Did you knock your head? Who do you expect me to be, exactly?
Oh, I don't know. Some bloody demon.
What? No, look! I have no idea what's going on. I was having my ass kicked when something awakened from within to save me. I need help, all right? But I'm not some demon, goddammit. Come on, Val!
Oh, really? Prove it.
You're such a tool.
That does not seem like something a demon would say. All right. Point taken. So, what now?
Frankly, I don't know. We should regroup with Operation Dawnbane, shouldn't we?
In your state? Flinging magic and turning into a monstrosity. No. They'll burn you alive.
Hemlock wouldn't.
Perhaps. But Maelys sure as hell will, and with a smile on her face. Ugh, look, let's get out of here first, then we'll figure something out. A winged sphere. They do come in every shape, don't they?
Oh, mutation.
No matter, they die all the same.
Damn right. This place reeks of death.
These people are getting torn apart.
I don't get it. Svrea aren't normally this bold, not without good reason.
That soul demon first, now this. There's something wrong around here. Something very wrong.
We shouldn't be too far from the city-state of Stormfall. That should at least be a safe place.
Thank you.
Witchcraft is forbidden in Stormfall. Anyone caught joining nefarious cults will hang.
We must pull back! We're too exposed!
If we do, the civilians will get slaughtered.
Better them than us. Let us in!
We beg you!
Mercy, murderers!
Back away! Back away!
I know that face. You've got a plan. All right, let's hear it.
You need answers, and I don't think Malus will get you anything more than a rope around your neck. So, here's my plan. You wait for me in Stormfall. Easy enough, yes? Meanwhile, I meet up with our forces and I try to talk to Edric about the situation, to see how we can convince our people that you're not a bloody demon.
Agreed. I would rather appreciate not being executed. So, where do we meet?
On the way here, I heard talk of an inn in Stormfall, the Laughing Seagull. I'll meet you there. Keep a low profile till then.
Why don't you let people in?
For the 100th time, this city is already filled to capacity with refugees. We are not letting anyone in.
Look, I really need to have access. Let me through.
That's not how things work, friend. Only conscripts are allowed through. Order of the Merchant Prince Damascus himself.
So you want fighters? I will fight. Now stand aside.
You are serious, my friend. Well, all right then. Go through to the farmlands on the other side of the city. Anyone else want to fight for Stormfall? No. That's what I thought.
Thank you.
Jewel of the Sea. Let's see what you've got for me.
Ah, new blood. Get to Mahabi's shop. He will have you geared up, courtesy of Stormfall.
I don't want to die. I am not a hero, you hear?
It's either that, or we throw you back outside the walls.
No, please, don't send me back there. It's a bloody slaughter. You haven't seen.